Have you ever hung a pine air freshener from your rear view mirror?
No.
Have you ever eaten a snack from a pot?
Yes.
Have you ever bought own brand cola?
Yes.
Have you ever nicked toiletries from a hotel?
Yeah, but I wouldn't call them nick them, I just take them because they're there to be taken, really, aren't they?
Have you ever worn the same socks for 2 days running?
In a band like this, yeah, because you can't travel with like 27 pairs of socks, so yeah, not more than a week though, I wouldn't wear them for more than a week.
Have you ever stuck chewing gum under a table?
Yes, definitely.
Have you ever gone to bed without brushing your teeth?
Yes.
Have you ever eaten takeaway food the morning after you bought it?
No, I might have picked out a chip if there was a chip left over, but I wouldn't eat takeaway food after.
Have you ever thrown up in public?
No, can't say I have.
Have you ever thrown up on a snogging partner?
No.
Have you ever eaten a kebab in the street?
Probably about, I'm guessing maybe last year anyway.
Have you ever snogged someone, then forgotten their name an hour later?
Yes.
Have you ever stayed in bed for an entire day when you weren't ill?
Yes.
Have you ever turned your underpants inside out to get another day's wear?
Never.
Congratulations, you are 64% a slob.
I kind of knew that. There you go.